Hi guys, Ace of Hearts Fox here, and welcome to another Fursuit Friday video. Like I said in my last video, I kind of want us to be able to get to know each other a little better. So today I'm giving you five random facts about myself. So let's get started. Number one, I am dangerously ticklish. And I mean dangerously. I can't even get massages without laughing. I remember one time I was on vacation with my family, and they booked us all appointments at this fancy spa, and I was trying so hard not to laugh during that half hour. That was the longest half hour of my life. Number two, when I was little, I wanted to grow up to be an archaeologist. In hindsight, I'm pretty sure this had to do with a combination of Yu-Gi-Oh! And Indiana Jones. But either way, I was obsessed with archaeology when I was a kid, specifically ancient Egypt. I remember when I was in middle school, I actually checked out a book from our school's library about ancient Egypt and the translations of hieroglyphics, and I ended up hanging onto that book for the entire year. I always had it in my backpack with me, and I loved reading it over and over and over again. Then when I got older, I figured out archaeologists might not be the best career path for me. Speaking of bad career paths, I used to play in a grunge band. Look at that long hair, and just that anger. Nothing really to elaborate on that, but it was a lot of fun. Random fact number four, I'm an Eagle Scout. I used to be incredibly shy, like quiet enough to where my parents would have to check on me when I was in my room just to make sure I was still there. When I got into Boy Scouts, it kind of forced me to come out of my shell. From there, I learned how to socialize more easily, and I picked up a bunch of other skills that made me the person I am today. Thanks, Boy Scouts. And now, random fact number five. My favorite movies are super messed up. Some of my favorite movies are really lighthearted, but two of my favorites of all time are American Psycho and A Clockwork Orange. I absolutely love serial killer movies, which is weird because I am not an angry person, like, at all. If you're old enough to see either of these movies, I highly recommend seeing them. Psychological thrillers are some of my favorite types of movies, and I could watch these ones over and over again and still not get tired of them. In both of these movies, the cinematography is beautiful, the writing is fantastic, and the lead actors give a perfect performance. So check them out if you have the chance, only if you're old enough. Well, thanks for watching today's video, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any random facts about yourself that you'd like to share with me, go ahead and leave them in a comment down below. I do read every single comment, and I try to respond to as many as I can. Also, if you really enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit like and subscribe down below, and hit the little bell to get notifications anytime I upload a new video. Well, that's all I got for you guys today. Thanks again for watching, everybody. My name's Ace of Hearts Fox, and I will see you all in the next video.